2023. Turkey says suspected Islamic State leader killed in Syria. Abu Hussein al-Qurashi, the suspected leader of the Islamic State terror group, has been killed in an operation by the Turkish intelligence services, President Recep Tayyip Erdogan said.